traditional modernism in a post-apocalyptic world. My name is Professor Braybach. Let's get started.
Sporkle. It's my jam. NFL teams. Personal record, 1 minute, 35 seconds.
Dude, NFL teams need one more.
What division?
AFC West.
Chiefs.
Chiefs. Nah, I got it.
Broncos.
Broncos. Nice. Nah, I got it.
AFC West.
Oakland.
Raiders.
Raiders. Ah, I got it. Generals.
Yeah, Padres. San Diego. Padres.
No, it's baseball, dude.
Don't get in my face.
My bad.
Dude.
My bad.
Chargers. San Diego Chargers.
And in 1776, George Washington was able to avoid the first zombie apocalypse using guns and butter, as well as a little help from his iPhone 4G with the zombie tracker application. Now,
Chargers.
Moving on to our next topic. Did you know
Chargers.
That you combine yellow and...
Gentlemen. Do I hear Sporkle in my classroom? What's not interesting about this? I mean, it's one thing not to pay attention, but really you didn't know the Chargers? You gotta be kidding me. Where have you been? You would not survive a zombie apocalypse. They'd get you one shot. You know, you could have a machete, chainsaw, you no chance. There's nothing you can do if you can't get the Chargers. I'm done.
Yo, Kevin. You're in Mr. Splunk's class, right?
Yeah, Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 10, right?
Yeah, I had a question about the homework. I don't really get it.
What about it?
Well, I mean, I got most of it. Just the one question about what did Rousseau value in society that kind of threw me off.
Oh, okay. Well, he said man is born free, but everywhere he is in chains. And from there, he deduces that a government based on direct democracy would best preserve the social contract of man.
Yeah, I don't want to Splunk talk about that. Yeah. So wait, Rousseau wanted a small community of, I don't know, like 50 or so. And he wanted that community to be all active leaders and friends. Yo, Rousseau was up. That's awesome. Yeah, it never happened.
Thank you. Dance off. It's on.
I saw Kevin, I thought he was a pretty bland dude. Man, can he whip it out with a funky chicken. Ain't that right, Jim? Was that Jim? Yeah, Jim agrees.
When I first met Sam, I thought to myself, what is wrong with him? And then when I saw him all sprawled out in the study lounge, I figured he was a studying lounge rookie. But he knows what's up.
Whatever your style is, remember, studying is fun for everyone!
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on. Came to move, 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 move. Get out the way of me and my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just what the came here to do, 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 do. Yeah, yeah, cause it goes on.